Where's cargo, Mr. Pitt?
Yeah. The windfall, Captain.
Gold, silver, and plenty of barrels, Scott.
Look sharp there, boys. Get it up on deck. She's settling fast.
This door's locked, sir.
Hand him a hand there, will you please, Mr. Pitt? Well, enough to stand to one side, please. Thank you.
Are you the captain of these pirates?
Burke, lend Mr. Pitt a hand here with his chest. Now, men, snow everything outside here in the passageway. Sharp about it. Fogs!
Aye, aye, sir.
Couple of extra hands in here, sharp.
This way, lad. Come on.
I am King Philip's ambassador, Don Alvarez.
You'll pardon me, sir. We're a little pressed for time. Your ship is sinking. Mr. Pitt, if you find the ship's papers, we'll take those aboard, too.
Aye, sir. Captain, not at all bad.
Uncle, my jewels.
Don't you dare touch those jewels.
An Englishwoman. By heavens, an Englishwoman.
I'm not too proud of it at the moment.
But you know the last time I laid my eyes on an Englishwoman...
Mr. Pitt, we'll have time to discuss that later.
Aye, sir.
Now, lads, get that sharpie on the deck.
Your Excellency. Aye. Maria, these are not typical Englishmen. Please don't think
that... You're quite right, lady. They ain't all as handsome as we are. Oh.
Now, sir, if I may suggest, you... You and your party had better go aboard my vessel.
Captain Thorpe, I demand to know exactly what your intentions are.
My intention, sir? To get you safely aboard my ship, then to get you off again as quickly as possible. I'll land you at the first English port.
I'll not go on your ship. I'd rather drown than accept your hospitality.
Mr. Pitt, this young lady, I hope, will change her mind. If she doesn't, change it for her and have her carried aboard.
Aye, sir.
Witness.
Aye, sir.
Now, these men are weak. Get them over the side and see they don't fall.
Aye, sir.
Easy there.
Rest.
Come along, ladies. You heard what the captain said. And orders are ordered.